This man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
The following is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
The Almighty is always on his grind and steps up to any challenge presented.
An incredible resume of championship accolades. Bobby Lashley has held the United States Championship, Intercontinental, ECW, and WWE titles multiple times each.
Ready to rock and ready to fight.
And from Madison, Wisconsin, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rick Boogs.
A muscle-bound musician.
Yeah, Rick Boogs, he gets shredded in the gym when he's not shredding on guitar.
What do you see in this guy, Saxton? Boops is just like a big doofus.
Oh, just lighten up, Corey. How about you try rocking out? Yeah.
The WWE fans on their feet and loving it.
I'm loving it too. Totally righteous. Rocking out with Boops.
Byron, never say that again.
You can't stop me. You just need to hear more of his music, Corey.
Can we cut his mic, please?
I think Happy Corbin is the luckiest man in WWE.
Why?
I would agree with that assessment. Let's talk about this, Cole. From riches to rags, back to riches. How can you not be inspired by Happy Corbin?
He doesn't have to rub it in our face.
And from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy Corbin!
This story just pulls my heartstrings. It is great when good things happen to good people.
Good people? You think Happy Corbin's a good person? The amount of people he treats like absolute garbage?
Hey, Corey, did you get the invite?
I sure did. We are hitting the town.
Go out with Corbin.
Graves, hey, Happy Corbin.
I never got an invite, guys.
There's a reason for that.
Actually, probably a dozen.
The beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Guys, talk about an intimidating individual.
Yeah, Lesnar has no clue what remorse is. Just pure bloodlust.
A true beast in every sense of the word.
He truly seems to enjoy combat.
Of course, Cole, because it's what Lesnar was built for. The battlefield is his home.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar relishes the chance to go out and simply conquer.
Because Brock wants to be on the very top of the mountain.
And he won't be denied. Singing for Seth freaking Rollins.
The best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor,
and
too.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins.
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises. And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece. Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
This is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where any man can turn into a lethal weapon,
which is why it is crucial to explore weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Tossing them aside.
Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle,
and then just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Power slam.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Crucial moment.
Looking for the pump handle.
Nice slam. What distance? Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Denied with an elbow.
Belly to belly suplex. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Clobbered by the steps.
Assess some things.
Looking for something, anything under the ring. Stop bleeding and put your attention back to the match. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Missing in this match is a steel chair.
And some effective offense with that one. And we just saw some some serious offense. A back suplex. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
On the apron. You gotta be kidding me. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. The fans, with Gordon scores down low, and we're about to see.
Crashing in the hurt lock.
The Almighty. Tap out. Bobby Lashley got it.
Here is your winner, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.